in like 24 hours, and finally we can be together. Like, you can be back where you belong.
Yes, I'm very excited. Now listen, have you been practicing your elocution? How to speak to the press?
Yeah. I practice every morning in front of the mirror before my meditation. After my coffee, I say, "Hello, press. I'm Shugufta, and this is Fatima, and we are Shugs and Fats, and we're really excited to be at the Tribeca Film Festival because we are going to be premiering our third season at the Regal Battery Cinema, Babbitt Park Cinema, at Thursday, April 14th at 6 p.m.
Very good.
Yeah.
Shugufta, all the most important people are going to see you.
I know. There's going to be a lot of important people.
Tina Fey.
Yeah, Tina Fey.
Your favourite person, Tina Fey.
Tina Fey. I can't believe Tina Fey's going to be at Broad City. Ilana and
exactly.
Abby are going to be there.
Ilana and Abby, we will be seeing them again. It'll be a reunion for us.
They're our best friends. I can't wait to see them again. They haven't been in touch that much lately.
I know, me neither. But I'm sure they'll be
happy. It's weird, but it'll be good to see them.
Jodie Foster will be there.
Oh yeah, I like
her.
She's
an icon. She's a legend.
Yeah.
Juliette Lewis, another icon and legend.
Oh my God, it's going to be so many people. They're all coming.
Robert De Niro. He's a single man.
Coming to our screening. He's not single.
Everybody's coming. Correct. But he will come. He will definitely be there.
Yeah.
Who else? Ricky Gervais. Ricky Gervais will be there from your country.
Oh my God.
From your country.
He's from my country. Yeah.
He's going to be there as well. There's going to be Mr. Baz Luhrmann, who made The Great Gatsby.
But the person I'm most excited about being there, Fatsy, is you. I can't wait for you to come home.
Do you want to hear who I am most excited to see?
Yeah.
Robert Redford.
Oh.
Because you know how much I like him.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. I saw him at the Gotham, so we became friendly, but now I will see him again.
I thought you were going to say me.